Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, as you know that we are revising the chapter 5 exponents. And in the previous lecture, we studied what is exponent and the questions based on exponent. So we are continuing the same chapter 5 exponent with some more questions. So let's study. Question 1 is expressed in exponential form. That is, we are giving the numbers and we have to convert these numbers in exponential form. So, question A, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into minus 5 into minus 5. So, 2 is given 3 times, 3 is given 2 times and minus 5 is also given 2 times. So, the exponential form of these numbers are 2 raised to 3 because 2 is given 3 times. 3 raised to 2 because 3 is given 2 times and minus 5 raised to 2, that is minus 5 is given 2 times. So the answer is 2 raised to 3 multiplied by 3 raised to 2 multiplied by minus 5 raised to 2. Now next question is minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 3 into 5 into 5. So here minus 3 is 3 times and 5 is 2 times. So the answer is minus 3 raised to 3 multiplied by 5 raised to 2. Okay, exponential form is minus raise minus 3 raised to power 3 multiplied by 5 raised to power 2. Now we have to evaluate the answer of the following. So first is 7 raised to 4. 7 raised to 4. 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7. 4 times. So 7 7s are 49, 49, 7 is 343 and 347 is 2401. Now next question is 5 raised to 3 multiplied by 3 raised to 5. So here 5 is 3 times, 1, 2, 3 and 3 is 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 into 5 into 5, the answer is 125. And when 3 is multiplied 5 times, the answer is 243. Now we will multiply 125 into 243, we get 30,375. Now question number 6, minus 4 is equal to 2 into minus 2 is equal to 4. So minus 4 into minus 4 and minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2 minus 2 means minus 4 2 times and minus 2 4 times. So 4 for the 16 and 2 when multiplied 4 times, answer is 16. Here the exponents of we can say power are even. So the product is even. Okay. So we will not put the minus sign there. So 16 into 16 will get 256. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood these questions. Thank you very much.